again coming back to film, Maniratnam is collaborating with Kamala Hassan after such a long time, and you are in the project. So hopes are high on this project, Thug. So what we can expect from you?
We are having fun. We have had Kamalji is writing a song, I think, and there are a lot of interesting things. And for the first time, we are all sitting together and talking about movies and situations and stuff. So, it's awesome to see Maniji and Kamalji together, because Nayagan is one of my favorite films of Maniratnamji, and both of them are masters in what they do. So I feel humbled that I'm working with both of them together.
Indian music is now in a super time, actually. Five Indians got Grammy.
Yes.
Last week. Five Indians got Grammy. Shakir Hussain got three.
Mr. Not one, five, there are more, I think.
And five persons with more Grammy. Shakir Hussain got three.
He got
Chaurasia got two. Rakesh Chaurasia got two. And Shankar Mahadevan and others got one each.
Correct.
It was a grand Indian gala at Grammy. As you said before, is it the right time for India to shine more? Will India get more chances? But at the same time, Korean music is creating waves here.
Correct. I think, I think what big change I saw was they didn't have a direction before. Even India artists had a direction. They were trying to copy what the West was doing, or copy, you know, what Hindi, you know, film music was doing. Now I can see that they have confidence now. Like, India artists were coming out. Some of them, I was surprised to see that they were coming from India, and they all know how to produce, how to present, how to market. And sometimes I learn from these India artists. Recently I worked with an India artist called Sneha from UK, and she's so famous among non-Indian audiences. Like, there's a whole, like, I met this Mexican artist who said, "Oh, you're working with Sneha? I love her stuff." So, you know, so I think she is an arranger, she's a violinist, she's a singer. And you should hear the Dream a Little Dream.
Definitely.
Which is a track we did together. It released last week.
Yeah. Shankar Mahadevan got his first national award with your song. Unnikrishnan got his first national award with his song. Yes, it was his first national award. Both of them got...
They're all very talented people, of course.
Yeah, but you have introduced so many artists to Indian film world. They were already recognized singers, I agree, but Nityashree, everybody you introduced them to the film world. How was the experience?
I think if they get something right, the exposure with film gives, and also they enrich film music by the talent. And so there should not be any, "Oh, this is film, this is non-film." Talented people should be, you know, people should listen to multiple talents. And it raises the bar for people's taste, listening to tunes and what they should do. Otherwise, it all dumbed down to too much simple and very same kind of music. It'll become boring. So I think it's always nice when somebody comes and challenges, "This is my talent. What do you say? Can you go? Can you, you know, beat me?" And that's what we want people to do. And that can only be done with a team together, or passionate. Not as a competition, but as a fun thing, as something, "We can do this. So now what?"